everyone, welcome to the video. Today we are going to have a lot of fun as we are going to create different hairstyles, hairdos at our own place, and we are going to give a glam look to our hair. All these hairstyles are very simple, very easy. They are not that much complex. You can definitely give it them try at your own place. You can create your own hairstyles without visiting any expensive salon. You can just save a lot of money that you have earned by not visiting the expensive salons and wasting all your time there. So these hairstyles are best suited for the different length hair. Some are best suited for the long length, some for short, some for medium one. We have kept in mind the different time slots. Some can be created in just few seconds, some might take some of the minutes, but you will definitely be able to create them in hurry also. For all these hairstyles, you don't need anything. You need some of your time, some of your practice, some hairpins, some hairdo accessories, and you are done. All these hairstyles are best suited for the casual hairdos or even best suited for the parties. Just depends upon the pin that you are going to take. Some pins are fancy and some hairpins are for the casual hair look. All these hairstyles are just inspired from the simple techniques that we all know how to make. That is the classical hair braid, some of the twisty hair turns, some of the fish tails, some of the twist and the internal turn, that's the basic thing, and the classical buns that we fix using some of the bun pins. So you just have to stay tuned in order to try to make all these hairstyles. Let's have a look for this type of the hairdo. Here I'm taking the hair from the two different sections and giving them the twist as apparent on your screen. Now you just have to fix it at the proper position. It's very less time consuming and easy. Let's move towards another hairdo. For this one you may need a hairband that's inspired from the scarfy look, and you just have to convert it into the classical braid but keeping in mind the scarf. Let's move towards the another hairdo. You may require this type of the tool for creating this one. Then make the first ponytail, insert this pen type structure there, and now follow the each step like we are giving it the turn from both the ends simultaneously. Let's move towards the another hair look. For this one you just have to first make a high ponytail, after that just fix another rubber band there, and now open it towards the upper direction. Let's move towards this hairstyle. I'm taking some portion of the hair and tying up towards the left side of the right corner of the hair. Now I'm taking some hair from the right side and placing it over the right side as apparent on your screen. Now the rest of the hair is open and I'm just trying to make a classical braid out of it. Now fix it in such a way so that this look is created. Thank you for watching our video. Stay tuned.